All right, so I should start. My name is Marius. I'm a program lead in the product unit Aftersales, and I'm also the product owner for the Mercedes-Me service app. I joined 1st of July, so just recently. So like 2 months ago, I would have said 100% remote, but since I joined a new company in a new city, in a new country, I like to go to the office almost every day to meet people. MBioneer. I get up in the morning at 4:15. That's not a joke, that's actually what I do. I usually go for a walk or read a book or start working quite early. Then I go to the office. I have a ton of meetings with people from Daimler, from the IT, from Daimler, from the product team. Refine certain stories that we want to implement. And then at the end of the day, I stop being an MBioneer and be Marius and have a personal life. I'll try to ensure that people have everything they need to do their job and to be happy about doing their job. And also that, let's say, the right hand knows what the left hand is doing, so that people are synchronized, know what's happening. I think that's how I would describe it. People are challenging the status quo. There is almost never a situation where like everyone is just satisfied with how everything is. So there's almost no so the people are nice. And third, I think the topics we work on. I love the automotive industry. Mercedes-Benz is such a great brand. And then actually being able to let's say improve the situation for the customer with the digital products we develop. B2C. At all times, I need a scrunchie, so like an old telephone cable, something to work with. Just do it. Go to the website of MBIO and apply for a job in the product unit after sales.